Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to discuss complications from toxic shock syndrome. First of all, toxic shock first presents as fever, low blood pressure, and skin manifestations being rash. Now, toxic shock affects every organ in the body. So sometimes the initial presentation is neurologic symptoms such as confusion, irritability, among other things. Toxic shock is a life-threatening and very dangerous condition. What ends up happening because of its manifestations are multi-organ system failure and potentially death. If there's any question of having toxic shock syndrome, contact a healthcare provider immediately. Other symptoms of multi-organ system failure, other neurological symptoms, can include heart failure, kidney failure, which have their own characteristic signs, which include but not limiting to chest pain, palpitations, shortness of breath, swelling, water in the lungs, decrease in urine output, blood in the urine. And one other thing to mention is regarding skin infections, the rash, it can manifest various ways. But part of the time, the infection starts in the skin, and you might have an infection pretty much anywhere, various places on the skin, and also including but not limited to the vagina and the throat. This concludes discussing complications from toxic shock syndrome. Again, if there's any question, contact your health care provider immediately.